Hey, wait! New card. I wonder who sent it. It's so beautiful.
We were inseparable in our school days. I'm so excited to see her again.
Donna, I'm so glad to see you, but there's no time. People inside could die while we waste time talking.
Die? Kathi, what's going on?
I got a birthday gift from someone. A gift that turned my house into a living nightmare. Whoever receives the leaf has basically been sentenced to death. And the only things that can delay the inevitable are the petals of the flower I sent you.
No! Hold on, Kathi, I'm coming. What kind of roots are these?
Thank you.
I'm coming, Kathi!
The tree in the garden, it's been corrupted somehow. The roots, nothing can hurt them. The petals help, but not for long. Please help. Please, Donna, use the flower petals before.
Who's there? Someone's up to no good around here.
Villa. Keys.
Donna, you're here. Cassie? No, not my daughter too. I'll carry her in. Thank you. This sort of thing has happened before. We can get people out of the roots, but the wounds remain. They're lethal. The victims only last about 24 hours. Kathi will die in less than a day, unless you can destroy that foul tree. A special brew of tea can buy her some time. See if you can make it. The recipe is in the kitchen. I'll take her to her room.
What do you want? I'm not going to help you with Kathi, in case that's what you're after. She always got everything, and I got nothing. I'd say this is karma. I always had my eye on her blue necklace. Tell you what, if you want my help, that's my price. See if you can find a use for this. I sure can't.
She's gone now. That means I'm nobody's servant. I've had enough of this madness. Eyeing my key, are you? It's to my herb stash. I ain't gonna just give it away. But I am a gambling man. If you can find my missing cards, I'll play you for the key. Everything's a mess around here. I'm betting my cards are hidden all over the place. This might help you track them down.
Thank you. Miss Brave, I heard you were coming. I'm sorry to meet you under such unfortunate circumstances. I'm Stefan, Kathy's fiancé. Is there anything I can do to help you? I'm afraid the only thing I have on me at the moment is this card I found next to Kathy's bed. Oh, my darling Kathy. Will she make it?
I'm sure she will.
Thank you. I'll stay here with her and leave you to your job.
Ugh, I was hoping I wouldn't have to help. But a deal's a deal. Here you go.
You found him. Let's play. The game is simple. Pick a single card in your hand, and then try to combine cards on the table to match its value. You can pick multiple cards from the table, as long as they add up to the value of the card from your chosen card. Ah, you beat me. Well, fair's fair. Here's the key, miss.
Thank you. I'm feeling a little better.
Thank you, Donna. I'm glad to know my Kathi has at least one true friend. As for everyone else, I don't trust anyone. Meet me in my study upstairs. I have a confession to make. It's time you knew everything.
Who was that? Someone is spying on us. Leon, I think I saw someone by the window.
It could be the murderer. More reason to say what I have to say. There's a secret I've been hiding for some time. I never wanted Kathi to know. I did something I very much regret. And I think I might be to blame for what's happening. Now, I don't know who the murderer is, but I'm beginning to put it all together.
Leon, stop. I don't understand. Just tell me.
Give me a moment to open this box. It will explain everything.
Oh no! It's too late! Donna, please! Help Kathi! I left clues. Find them! On my desk!
Leon! No!
What? This is preposterous. I need to hide this before Kathi sees it.
Thank you. Why are you sneaking around, Trudy?
the leaf. The one that marks a person for death.
No!
Uncle Leon, I need to tell you something.
Thank you. Stay with me, Father. You'll be okay. Father, no! Don't leave me! I promise you, I'll have my revenge.
Well, there you are. I was just looking for you. I gather you know who I am. Leon drove us away, cast us out like vermin. My father died in exile because of him. The whole family laughed at us. There's no one laughing now, just screaming and begging.
And what about Kathi? Would you hurt her too, the one you loved? You can't just kill people, no matter what they did. Stop this madness.
No, it's too late to forgive her. To forgive everyone. Nothing will bring back my father, but I'll have my vengeance.
Hello. Do you happen to work at the flower shop?
Yes, but I'm on my break, in case you hadn't noticed. Come back later, miss.
Please, it's a matter of life and death. I need this flower.
This is no mere garden flower. Perhaps it starts as one, yes. But it needs to be imbued with power, like an academical concoction. I'd tell you how to do so, but my throat is awfully dry. Here, take the key to my store. I don't know if you're a thief or anything, but I need a pen and paper from there to write the instructions.
How much for a beer?
Everything's a mess around here. I can offer you a drink for half price, if you can find a clean mug.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a moment. I'm just finishing something up. Oh, what horrible news about poor Kathi. She's one of my favorite customers. She always comes here with a smile.
That'll do, thank you. Did you find a clean mug by any chance? You'll need this to pour the beer if you did. Sorry about you having to do this yourself, miss. It's a complete mess. I could help you once I clean this mess up, but I take it you're in a rush.
Thank you.
refreshing, thank you. Here are the instructions for the flower. Take this, too. I think you are going to need it. This flower from the list is very rare. I happen to have one bag, but that, I fear, is worth more than just a beer. The lady in the tailor shop, I like to send her flowers, and she always writes me a message in return. Would you be so kind?
The florist, he asked me to give you this rose.
Always a different flower. How lovely. I'll write him a letter later. I have a lot of work to do here.
I can help you if you want.
Oh, you're so sweet. I can't find some of my threads. They belong on that shelf.
Thank you.
so nice to see them run around. I hope I'm not keeping you from your job at the flower shop.
Nonsense. We're both right near our shops. Truly, it's a pleasure to see the dogs play.
It's funny how your dog only becomes lively when he meets mine. Not unlike their owners.
Yes, that is rather curious. Lively is the perfect word.
Thank you, dear. You were very helpful.
Ah, lovely. Thank you so much. Here you go. What? You naughty boy. Come back here.
Would you mind if I took your dog for a little walk?
Oh, why certainly. He's a feisty little bugger, this one. Would you mind helping me with his dress first? Thank you. I'll take Vivi out to play now.
I won't let you do this. There must be justice. Everyone will be punished.
The only one that's going to get punished is you, Stefan.
I'm not much for this supernatural stuff, but I'm glad the killer got arrested, done and dusted.
I'm all right, everyone. I know you've all been worried, but I want you to know I've survived this trauma, and—
Hush. I can't believe it's over. Kathi, are you okay now that you're finally safe?
Thank you so much, Donna. I'm fine. I'm just fine.